Hi everyone, here's Filippo Bertacchi, Drummer.it, drummer of the Funkdawgs, first virtual internet jazz fusion band of the world. What we are gonna see tonight is a drums recording session of a Funkdawgs tune called Path of Least Resistance. And we will also see, you know, what I listen in my headphones while recording. That's the click track and other little things. Record my drums tracks in 24/32-bit WAV files using multi-track recording softwares. So my collaborators send me an MP3 click track with the click hot panel right and all music panel left, so I can set up the best volume for the click as I prefer into a mono track that I use as a leading track while recording my drums. One of the most difficult things to record this way is the click track. You know, this is not a normal studio recording session where there's a drummer and a bass player that follow a click. You know, here you must be on a click each time. You are always a groove meister as drummer, but you are not a clock meister.